the ever-evolving game of cricket might be in for another big change soon. Researchers at Cambridge University have developed a prototype bat made out of laminated bamboo instead of a traditional English willow. The researchers say that bamboo could replace the willow used to make cricket bats. The Cambridge journalists argue that bamboo could help in sustainability and boost the sport's reach, and findings of the same have been published in the Journal of Sports Engineering and Technology. The laminated bamboo bat possesses a large sweet spot, making it a batsman's dream. It is 20 mm wide and 40 mm long, and further, they are more sustainable and cheaper too. They are even stronger than English willow blades. According to Darshil Shah, one of the researchers, says that bamboo bats are stiffer, harder and stronger than those made of willow, although more brittle. It is heavier than a willow bat, and we are looking to optimize that aspect. Willow trees take 15 years to mature enough to produce a cricket bat, whereas bamboo only requires 5 to 6 years. The study says that bamboo will also help the game reach lower income countries due to the lower production costs. Ben Tinkler Davies, who also co-authored the study, says the difference between bamboo bats and traditional willow bats is nothing much and it's hardly noticeable. However, the guardian of the rule governing cricket, the Melbourne Cricket Club, has shot down the idea of bats made with bamboo. The MCC has declared that bamboo bats are illegal under the current set of rules. According to the MCC, the current law states that the blades of the bat must consist solely of wood and also bans lamination of the blade in batsmen for senior cricketers. However, the guardians of the laws of the game did welcome the experiment, saying that this angle of willow alternatives should also be considered. The law 5.3.2 states that the blade of the bat must consist solely of wood, so it would require a change in the law for bamboo, which is basically a grass, to be considered. A change in the law is required to consider bamboo bats as an alternative. An MCC statement said, any potential amendments to the law would need to carefully take this into consideration, particularly the concept of the bat producing great power. The club has worked hard to ensure that bats aren't too powerful, taking steps in 2008 and 2017 to limit the materials and the size of the bats for this sole purpose. However, sustainability is a relevant topic for MCC and indeed cricket, and this angle of willow alternatives should also be considered. The MCC is likely to discuss the use of bamboo bats in their laws subcommittee meeting. While the MCC discusses the same, it is critical to understand that bamboo is one of nature's most remarkable and versatile raw materials. Its speed of growth, sustainability, organic in nature or the bare minimal use of fertilizers, and little wastage in production makes it an option to think upon. Whether bamboo bats will withhold without cracking or splitting after repeated impacts of a cricket ball? Whether this new technology will be accepted by the staunch traditionalist body of MCC? Well, we will have to wait and see. But it is clear that the game of cricket is rapidly reforming from its aristocratic roots. Thank you for watching our video. We hope you liked our video. If you have liked it, kindly do subscribe and share our content. That will mean a lot. Thank you once again. And yes, kindly subscribe. Thank you.